And also you start off with a worm blanket. Now these are made out of jute or hemp fiber and they work absolutely brilliant. Now I recommend you stay away from newspaper and cardboard and that at the beginning and purchase one of these. Just spend a little bit of extra money. This will really help your worms get started. And then later on, if you want to move into different types of worm blankets, I recommend that also. But really, start off with one of these first.